Alright. They're coming back. Alright. I don't quite remember what I was doing. The banana trees are all harvested. But I have no bananas. See, if that mech cluster was still here, fucking hell. Where's the second prisoner? Oh, he's being carried. Where's the Omnibot? So fire, I had one more too. Yeah, chemical, so jets and fire, okay. Suck it, refining next. Or no, deep drilling. Weed, and they can just smoke weed joints. I guess it's stream as well. Put this guy on weed. Put this guy on weed. I'll let them use it every day, only if mood below like 35. Come on, one more. There we go. Only if recreation, well, 10. Alright, there we go. Yeah, once a day. So now you're gonna go smoke some relief. I think that's definitely below. Oh, just gold. Let's go. I should build an art bench. There it is. Oh, there we go, nice. That's not good. Get next. It takes Hyperweave to make, I think, though. But yeah, so if I get Hyperweave, then I can make my farms steel roofs, which is nice. I don't like the hunting lodge stuff. I guess it isn't a good quest, but yeah, it's never good. think you have to pay money as well or something. But yeah, I don't care what, like, if you throw in bullets for all I care, and I still wouldn't go. With deep drilling, I can start. I'll put it like here. No, it'll burn that. I'll put it here. Let's just do. Oh yeah, that. Okay. I'll put it like right here, below this, so that when enemies come through, they won't go for the drill. If they do, then whatever. Yeah, I'll put it here. And then if the bugs come out, you know, I have some kind of defense. So I still have 5 of these mech components. How much plastic do I have? 64 plastic? Holy shit. Oh yeah, because these all cost like 50 plastic or something to make. 40. What are these? 40 as well, okay. Okay, cool. Cancel. There we go. 6 days of restocks. 6 days. Okay. Then sure. Form care then. Start here. I'll bring fire and VD. As well as just these two. Okay. There we go. Full can stay. I'll bring, like, the mufflers, I guess. Actually, I'll leave some of the mufflers, and I'll bring some of the stallions and shit. 840, yeah, so I don't need... So, bring like 100 berries. Okay, so items are where I want to focus. What the fuck are the smoke leaves? There we go. So 710, that's a good amount. Cloth, I'll bring as well. That's actually about it, I think. Yeah. Good enough. Just smoke leaves, and that's all I can really have, I guess. The leathers too, I can sell. And then some So, oh yeah, it's spring now, okay. So hopefully the prisoners won't die out in the cold. How many smoke leaves do I even have? Oh, 290. You know what, maybe you don't have the Mega Slabs just because I don't want to die, you know? So, how much power? Oh yeah, this seems to have power. Kill. Uh-oh, something exploded. Right here. A boomerang? Or what? Something fucking just blew up there. Hunt the does. Hit the ward. I'll make them out of marble only. Marble. There we go. Yeah, just Jarvis to make. No, what the fuck are you doing? Only marble. Maybe he was making it before I changed the brothers. So it's like we don't Lysandris like animals and fighting. Industrious is really a good trait. The medical skill too, I can send him out to go do like missions and shit. And can kind of fight. There we go, that's more like it. And that's the last one, there we go. He's gonna break. I should maybe make an actual prison or something. So, security. Okay, they'll buy these guys, which I'll take. Keep the berries. They'll buy the cloth and all my wools and shit. Oh, okay, they buy the smoke leaves too. Oh, wait, they have no money? Find another hand talent too. Well, I'll keep this. What am I selling? Oh, there's these two. Okay, I'll sell the wolves and shit then, I guess. Now I'll send them over here. Trade. Is it just one? Please hit your shots. Nice. They can just walk out. Oh, fuck. I want transparent roofing. And I'm gonna build a deep drill. Right here. -2000, but it's nighttime. During the day, by a lot. How much steel do I have? 15. What is he gonna haul? Oh, really? Okay, let's go. What's his, okay, 11 intellectual now. I'm buying all of his steel, all of his blast steel. And sell chem fuel. That's about it. Good trade. Team social, not bad. But yeah, the mining bot can mine here forever and create marble chunks. Why does it say granite chunk? Why is it granite? Oh. They've made it. They have $0 as well. Four days. They have to be out here for. I could send them over here. Or over here. They don't buy smoke leaves, are you fucking kidding me? So they buy regular smoke leaves, but they don't buy joints. What a fucking joke. Now I need to go here. It's 3.4 days to get there. What about this one? 2.9. Yes, sir. I'll go there. Then I'll come back. That should be good. Hmm. Interesting. Okay, so yeah, that's fucking weird. I don't know. I had heard that it would give me marble, since marble and granite. The first resource in the yeah, whatever. Yeah, this map is mostly granite anyways, so I'm not super surprised. Here's some marble. Whatever, I guess I'm doing granite. That's fucking shitty. I wanted marble, but whatever. I'll do the scanner as well then, I guess. Yeah. Oh, lol. So and Ed both died. Well, that's rough. Plus 30 mood bonus, but her brain functions at only 80%. Yeah. Oh, she's a psychopath. That explains it. Actually, most of my colony is, in some regard. Wow, that's fucking brutal. But he likes his throne. His throne. That goes away, okay. These two won't care. I could hit here, and then back. Actually, wait, when did these... 16 days? Yeah, that's not gonna happen. 6 days, though. So that'll work. Three days. Yeah, I'll go here, then I'll go here, then I'll go, yeah, to these two, and then here and back.
Oh.
artist you steal there. I need new fucking hauling bot, like, really badly. They might have one here. There's like one city. Yeah, they only have one fucking city. That's hilarious. Usually the cities carry better stuff. Oh, destroyer here. Frigates. These are both destroyers. That's it. Okay, only so this increases, yeah, slightly, and this is, yeah, regular, okay. Yeah, he's gourmand, so he just randomly breaks. Mining, cooking the animals. Actually, I can put this guy. Can get the joy wire. It's extremely impressive. Ripped the whole. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, I should also do. like armchairs or something. I don't know. Fucking hell. Out of cloth. License. Oh, okay. That broke down. I'm actually losing power. Like, slowly. So this is completely solar roofed. I do Nate's bed next. Why is this room hotter than the rest of them? So I'm actually like losing power pretty fucking quick. It's almost day though, almost morning. Oh, lol. Well. 24 days of food. Eventually. And those, oh okay, those two lived. It's just these two died. Why is that forbidden? I really fucking need a hauling bot, like so badly. Clean and then, okay, yeah. Jet can do research after as well. Well, I'll build the ground penetrating scanner, which is under miscellaneous. Yeah. One advanced component. How many do I have? I have 8, okay. I can afford to. Oh. They made it. No. Okay, I have. They buy smoke leaves, so. They have a crafting and cleaning bot. Cleaning bot's not bad. Wait, do I have a cleaning bot? Hold on, I'll pause here. I do have a cleaning bot. In that case, Jet. Don't clean. hunt, then research, then clean. Okay. I already have a cleaning bot, so... sell these two anyways. Not intelligent. Fuck it, I could buy a second cleaning bot anyways, might as well. I have a bit of money left. Is it really worth $3,000? I don't think it is. I already have a cleaning bot, so yeah, I'm not gonna buy it. I mean, actually, no, I kinda have to. Buy gold. Steel. If this wasn't steel, I would buy this right now too. A jump pack. Let's go. That's actually pretty good as well. Buy some advanced components too. And, oh, camels. It's a good investment. They're like 30 or 40. Actually, no, you know what? Fuck it, I'll buy all of them. That works. And you know what? I'll come back. I haven't had a quest in a while. So, stallion, mare. Tame. Hunt those. Hunt the turkeys. Tame the boomerat. Okay, there we go. Oh, damn. This thing. Still has to play. Holy shit, you can almost walk again. Oh, wait, finally. I was able to move or something. Alright, well, the ground pen scanner, I should put... here, I guess. I might start researching robotics as well, just to get some hauling bots out. This guy really thinks that he can fucking fight me? Actually, no, I need you to be... Okay, animals here. Take the urns too, I guess. And everything, yeah, there we go. Yeah, now I need transparent solar roofing. Okay. Or a geothermal max. That's not bad. I should do advanced geothermal as well. Thank you. Okay, just that way I won't run out of kibble again. I'll use like real meat to like not even not insect meat to make kibble if I'm like almost zero. The fuck is that?
Who's hitting my stuff?
Transport pod. Now I go to the building. Why is he minor pain? Oh. Bison. Bison. So everyone just come the fucking side right, like right now, and then maybe I can survive this. So they might actually not even come through my door here. Come on. I might just sit outside for ages. Once Jason. Yeah, okay. That's fine. I'm just safe from raids for a while. Pretty much. They might trickle through the kill box slowly, but I doubt it. Never mind, you can go back. Oh shit! They're coming through! Oh no. Now is not the fucking time.
Thank you.
go, now there's solar power. I have power. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh shit. About a day should pass. Okay, everyone else, area 2. No, everyone's unrestricted except for Nate, who stays in area 1. I can't let these things burn. Now they're moving. Damn it. There we go. Barricades. Granite barricade. The thing about this being here is that whenever one of my colonists like leaves, they'll see this fucking mass of dead bodies and they won't like it too much. Those fucking charge lances hit like mostly me. I don't think one bison even made it through that. But I don't have any wood, I do have a little bit. They don't have food at all. Like pemmican. I'll buy 100 units of pemmican. Move on. Yeah, the thing about these things is that they don't actually take power to use. So, like, during, like, solar flares and shit, they still function, which is nice. Or, I mean, not solar flares, but, like, when there's no power in my base, they still function. So bad. Yeah, I'll call Mining Co. Cargo supply. Yeah, then, oh, there we go, 2,000 steel. That's way fucking better than, wait, what? Wait a second. Oh, there's no power to my fucking... Hold up. What? There's no power to that one. It'll last for a day. As soon as there's power to this one, I'll, there we go. Cause yeah, okay, the majority of my silver is on the right side there. Okay, so I'm buying all the steel, all the plastic again. Oh my fuck, never mind. Way too fucking much plastic.
Kim Fuel can sell. And that's about it. It's not a bad price for gold. It's probably like 100 gold, 100 plastic, a couple of plastic. Good shit. That should be enough to power my base for a while, I think. All those. That's 4,800 power. Watts of power. Nice, I have another boom rat. I really want more of like boom rats and boom whoops and shit. Wait. That was the first female, first male. Oh, perfect. So there's three that get pregnant now. I can make more boom rats too. Right, boom rat 4. Start making more boom rats. They live for like 8. Oh, age 8? I thought it was 5. So yeah, he's halfway through his life. There's tons of time still. Boom rats 2. Okay, yeah, they're all like young. The anima stone. Maybe not. Maybe the stone. Thank you.
they're still in. So they've restocked, and they have not restocked. So, let's bring Nate. All the muffalos. Okay, hopefully nothing bad happens. Bring the Neutronium, cloth, and all this shit. Over 1,000, well, damn. Bring like, all the fucking hay. And all the psychoid leaves. And like a 500 medicine. 1,000 berries. Good enough. Where's that jump jet? There it is. Fuck. Where's Makoto? There it is. Oh, what the fuck? seems like pants. Why are they no cloth pants in here? He's still wearing. Oh, jeans. Where's his shirt? Almost grown. Out of food. Do something. Do I have no components left? Wow. Don't suspend, okay. Components. I don't really do assassinations, so maybe not. Fuck. Copy and paste. Fight, dude. You might die here, but no, whatever. Oh. right toe got torn off. Okay. All right, Mr. ER Bots. So, do they buy, they don't buy joints or medicine? You fucking kidding me. Buy psychoid leaves, I guess. So, only 400, but I'll take it. Plasteel, 400 as well. Damn. Field hands. In 8 days, that's... Okay, these things are all restocked, so trade with them. Wait a second, McDonald's the one with the, nope, not medical skill. Who has the medical skill? What? Oh, it's fire. Fuck me. Whatever. Travis is the second, so... So, Mr. Megasloth. You might die here. Come on, run. Fuck, 1 hour? Yeah, I think he's dead. Yeah, you're too slow. Fuck. That sucks. Yeah, he's too slow. He'll probably hit like 0.7 or something by the time he actually fixes it. 0.6 even. Oh, fuck. Oh, he's, oh, he gained so much speed. What? No, he's still level 4. Oh my gosh. Yeah, he's dead. Oh, fuck. Save him. Oh, yeah, he's dead. Well, and he was liked by a few people. House Nation, brawler kind, could have met him. He wasn't really that great, but whatever. That's unfortunate. Oh, fuck. Is not doing too good. after this component and this thing's built, then I don't know what this guy's gonna do. Yeah, hold the urn, obviously, and then. Holy shit, they're fucking ravenous. And poor berries. Deconstructing steel. Oh, yeah, right here. I, maybe send them back now, the animals. Into there. I should take the honor, maybe. Alright, where are they? Oh, they're really close to me, okay. The tribesmen. It's just as a prison later, I guess, anyways. Where's my Omnibot? What are you doing? There we go, holding granite. Okay, McDonald is not wearing the fucking marine armor. Because McDonald, you're not a fucking fighter, so why would you ever want marine armor? And where is... Okay, and then hold that. PD and Jet. Actually, I'll make Jet. Oh, who's calling me? I'm in Canada. Hello?
Hello.
Hi.
I'm going to call you in a couple hours while I am.
Okay. What's up?
What's up?
What do you mean, what's up?
I don't know. I was calling to ask you, regarding whether you heard back about the Lord Company.
Yeah, I did. They emailed me, and I printed up a bunch of, like, paperwork and stuff. I'm just doing it. Not right now, but I'll do it. No, they want it in before the end of the day tomorrow, so I'll go tomorrow morning and probably hand it in.
Okay, well, Dad and I took time off at 6:30. We'll be home at 7, so if you
okay.
want to help doing it,
yeah, sure.
We'll be home at 7 o'clock and we'll have dinner.
Yeah, I'm home right now. I'm not going to leave again, so I'll be here.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we're doing that good food box.
Okay.
For dinner, so that'll be nice and easy if we all pitch in and cook it up real quick. Then
yeah.
We can do the forms together and then you can drop off tomorrow. Tomorrow, we're going hunting in the afternoon.
Okay.
Okay, I guess I'll see you at 7.
See you at 7?
Okay, bye.
Bye. So I'll get Jet to wear it. I might not be able to get this done before the tribesmen come. I should send at least one bot out here though. If they attack from down here and if at my kill box, that would be preferable. Yeah, Jett's expendable. If she dies, she dies. It's whatever. Yeah, I'll just use her to fight. It's almost at the tribe village. Okay, Omnibots. What are you doing? Oh no, pop here, okay. You should mostly get done at least. Attack the Imperials. Okay. So, Mr. Jett. Jett's quite slow now, but that's fine. Wow, this is bad, actually. Uh-oh. The Sauron Lord, whatever his name is. Not good. Yeah, okay, bad. Run jets? Maybe? Oh fuck. Yeah, that's not good. And I fucking lost Umbula's jet too. Okay. Well, she didn't die at least. Oh, they're just fucking kicking them into the ground and shit too. Bio-coded plasma sword. Now what? They're just leaving? Fucking hell. Hey, who's my fastest colonist? 2.76. I shouldn't have sent Jarvis then. That poor man got beaten to the ground. Oh shit. We'll be right back. 6 drop pods. One, two, three, four, five. Where's the sixth? Seven. Oh, and there's the sixth. Seventh down here. Okay. Okay, well, at least they're fighting. They're all Scythers? Okay. It's not horrible. No, actually, I'm not gonna hold fire. Oh fuck. Now I've killed Jarvis too. Mechanoid. Oh no, what is Radius? Okay, good. So those are dead. There's five out here. One here, four left. Two here, two left. One up here. So there's one more that I'm not seeing. Not that one. This one here. Oh, there's three down there. Okay, good. And that's it. Fuck. What a fucking joke. they buy smoke leaves at least. And medicine. I'll sell them medicine first. I'll buy all their gold. Steel. Buy other components. Okay. I still have so much fucking money. Mega Slothful. I'll just sell a little bit less. Okay. Visit Fox, whatever. Holy shit. Kinda just tanked a little bit, because yeah, the fire doesn't do anything. The flames do nothing against mechanoids, so. Don't worry, he'll be buried. Or she. Okay, they don't buy smoke leaves, or okay, whatever. So we actually have stuff that I want to take. Someone prettier. Okay. Venom Talon. Fuck. Battle the medicine. The Hyperweave is so expensive. Now, I need to go, like, what, here? 6 days. I'll go here, then here, then here. I'll pretty much just travel across the fucking world. What's that? Oh, yeah. The item stash, wow. Landed ship. Oh, that's to get off the planet. Mostly. Where's the home pod? This thing should not be broken. Thank you. deactivate. How many bugs? Okay, don't hold fire. After half my call, this fucking died. You know, life's too short. Well, I'll make this a prison, I guess. Never mind. That's gonna take a fucking year. Wait for the Omnibot to get done. cool. They're all like racing around a queen. Five days, and it's just, yeah, 30. These are also gonna be like, yeah. I need more people. The robots do a lot, but it's not enough. glass deal. What is that? And survival rules. It's important. And next trader. Actually, this is better than AIDS. Okay, so, got some money, buy some steel, glass steel, sell my chem fuel, and that's it. Oh shit. He's going 1.6 days without food then, I guess. Do I have hay and kibble and shit, or well, yeah, okay, I have hay and kibble. No, you fucking idiot. Where's the kitchen bot? Okay, now it's a lab again. Nice. this is bad. Come on, get there. Plasteel auto mortar. Oh, here it is. That's only one segment. Wow. No, it's not. It's two. Oh, the one underneath here, and then this one. That's pretty crazy, though. You work faster, move faster, and carry more. I like that. What do these do? You aim... what? Oh, you just aim faster, okay. I saw the negative 10 and I was like, what's that? But, you know, it's fine. Like a gardening bot. Where's the exoframe? Where the fuck is the exoskeleton frame? Is it being used? Oh, he's using it. Jarvis. No, not Jarvis is not using the exoframe. Oh fuck, please make it. Okay, it's 8 a.m., so it shouldn't, yeah, he's not gonna sleep at least, so yeah, he'll make it. That's good. That would be fucking horrible if he just starved down there, and I lost 16 animals, all my items, and, more importantly, the pawn. Siege. Life's just never easy, eh? Oh, fuck. Mining bots can stay out. You know what? They can all stay out. Area 2. The R bot can stay out. So this guy can't shoot very well. Unfortunately, yeah, it's bio-coded. I need, it's also bio-coded. The Gauss Lance. The fuck? Silver and jade and steel. I'll take it. It killed one of them. Two of them. It's not bad. Guy's fucking going for it. Grabbing the steel? Is he gonna make it out? Let's go. We'll see. Don't take the gold. So now what? Kill the platypus too. Was damaged. Blasted. Hurts. Hurts. Huh. Okay. So, they don't buy. Oh, they do buy smoke leaves. Let's go. But they're broke as fuck. Riot armor, normal. Eh, could buy these. Definitely buying some fucking food though. Buy 10 meals. Bought hyper weave already, okay. Buy all their components as well. They don't have hyper to sell to me. I can buy their medicine too. All their steel. It's not bad actually coming here. Bionic spine, that's fucking huge. I can put that out into who is it? It's not Phoebe, is it? Oh whatever, it doesn't matter. That's about it. Could buy the stations, but whatever. Crafting 3 is not bad, actually. There we go. I can't afford this. Oh, this guy's still here too. Yeah, he's dog shit though. Those biofuels components, I guess, then. And now you come all the way back. 7 fucking days, holy shit. Holy shit, she's so fast. Not on this kind of ground, but still. What's her speed at? Oh, 4.8. I don't know what's normal. Oh, base is 4.6. Okay. This is not super fast. But should be able to outrun any of them. Fucking artillery. Who's that? Oh shit, uranium mortar too. Oh, this is rough. I've got the range on these fuckers though. And there's some components there too. Not this guy. Heatstroke? What the fuck? Oh shit, they're firing back? I'm like just in range of that. There we go. Oh fuck, they're firing back. No. Wow. Well, okay. Don't go in there. Kill Wilfred. Oh fuck. He's a stream 3, okay. Getting fucking close though. Shit. Here we go, hit your fucking shots, dude. No. Oh yeah, my roofing. Holy shit. Okay, good. So they can't kill that. I should have recovered the batteries. Do it later. For my next siege, next time I get sieged, I should be fine. Ten percent chance. Dude, please. Yes! Okay. I can deal with that. Oh, he killed this guy. Okay, 2 of them are down. They're gonna heat stroke as well. run away. Oh! His toe got shot off. So 6% chance of hitting, and I have a 6.8% chance of hitting. What the fuck is shooting at now? Motherfucker. Nothing. Point four now. Oh, he leveled up. Okay. Okay, his leg got shot. Oh, he shot Wilfred as well. Okay. What the fuck was that, dude? 7.6. Oh, because his mind is not. What the fuck? Go for my animals now, eh? Oh, he killed Wilfred! A second torso shot fucking destroyed his body. Damn. Shoot at them, dude. Shoot at everybody. Start getting some shots off. Percent chance of hitting Mika. I think I'm off my turrets now or something. Completely missed. Oh no. Okay, you're back. Yeah, go rest. I don't know what to do here. Could sacrifice a bot maybe or something. Shit. The fuck's the Omnibot doing? Oh, still rebuilding shit from the first hit. Some incendiary shells. How many more fucking shells do they have? 10 more shells. They're out of HE though. What is artillery? What kinds of shells? Okay, I'm gonna go eat something, I'll come back and deal with this shit later. I'm gonna go do some research on sieges as well and see if I can, like, bait them into, you know, not firing at me all the time.